ones.
Well, let's talk about the writing process, because you come back to the thing, and as I seem to recall in our prior conversation, you worked up like a 15-page treatment, kind of a proof of concept type thing? Or?
Yeah,
so I guess we should avoid spoilers,
I suppose. I don't know.
No, we'll, go ahead.
Well, we'll tread lightly, the first iteration of A Quiet Place was a 15-page script. Kind of like, it was like almost like a short film, but it was like all the major movements of the story contained in 15 pages. So it's like scary monsters that hear a sound and attack things. Pregnancy, the wife goes into labor and has a baby, which is the worst thing that could possibly happen in a world where you can't make noise. And then it leads up to kind of, again, treading lightly here without spoiling, like the final sacrifice that one of the characters makes at the end. And it was a proof of concept in the sense that we didn't know how to write a silent film. We didn't know how to communicate story and motivation without the crutch of dialogue. And we just wanted to experiment and see, how do you put that on the page? How can you be aggressive with formatting and description and storytelling, really? So it was kind of a weird process for us. And those 15 pages just sat in a drawer, and we just kind of, we wrote them, we're like, oh, that's interesting, and then we kind of just like put it away. And after that, Scott and I were working on several different like television pitches and movie pitches and things that our agents and managers wanted us to work on, things that they were like, oh, Sony's definitely gonna buy this thing, like it's so cool, it's so hot, you gotta work on this property, and things that we weren't like super engaged on, but we felt obligated to do them as professionals. And it was my fiance and Scott's wife who read the 15-page proof of concept that was sitting in a drawer, and they were like, why are you guys wasting your time on all these other things? Like, this is a really interesting idea, and maybe you should try to pursue it. And we're like, oh, okay, interesting.
And how long did the writing process take when you actually started?
Right, I mean, because we had so much of the framework built at that point, it took us like 3 months, I think, to get that first draft done. And I think the final draft was maybe like 4.5 months of a process. Mm-hmm. So like 4.5 months from really buckling down, then taking it back to like our manager and agent and talking about like the game plan for it. Mm-hmm.